very wise man. Before that tractor pull accident, my daddy took...